Namaste. I'm Noélle Cristina. Welcome to the third day of our Goddess Rising Yoga Challenge. Join me for a heart-opening meditation to cultivate self-love and compassion. Before we start, make sure to subscribe for daily soul-nurturing practices. Like always, let's start our practice calling upon our guru, so I see you on your yoga mat. Upon all goddesses, it's time to rise. Find your easy seat position for the day. Close your eyes, relax all the muscles off your face. Inhale and straight your spine, stacking one vertebrae on top of the other. Feel your sit bones connected with the heart of Mother Earth. Bring your index and thumb to touch, palms facing up. Relax on your thighs. Inhale, bring your awareness all the way up your spine to your crown chakra, connecting with the most pure consciousness, the heart of Father Sky. Exhale to your own beautiful heart center. Bring your hands in prayer. Gently bow down. Let's take 4 deep breaths, inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And let's inhale for all. Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harehi Om Sadashiva Samarambha Shankaracharya Madhyamam Asmadacharya Paryantam Vande Guru Parampara Shri Jagannatharam Devim Sthitadipadmakasanam Hridaya Sagaratitam Gomatim Pranatosmyaham Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodaya Find your Sankalpa Mudra, holding hands, left hand rest on the left thigh, both arms relaxed. Take this moment here and now, present, to bring your own intention, your Sankalpa, for the practice. And as a yoga family that we are, our Sankalpa is to open our heart for self-love and compassion towards us, towards others. Bring your hands to the right side and let it go. please find the lotus mudra. So bring the base of your hands to touch, pinky and thumb to touch, and allow your hands to be wide open. Place right in front of your heart, relax your shoulders down, soften all the muscles of your face. And now I invite you to visualize your own beautiful heart being held right in your hands, like a beautiful lotus flower. And within every breath you take in, your heart, your lotus flower opened. So let's take 4 breaths in. Hold in, exhale. One more time. Inhale 4 times in. Hold in for 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly sigh out for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Allow your breath to happen naturally. Keep your hands holding your beautiful heart and gently bow down. Take a look into your heart, looking with your third eye, feeling how is your heart today. And as you hold your heart, I invite you to visualize rain falling upon your heart, cleansing any negativity that is allowing your heart to be opened, to feel love, to give love, to receive love, to feel compassion, to receive compassion, and to give compassion. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 Let's again take an inhalation in for the count of four. Hold for four. One, two, three, four. Exhale through the nose for the count of four. Again, inhale. Hold, exhale. Inhale. Hold, exhale. Bring right hand in front of your heart, touching your heart, the left hand on top, placing your heart back in, now fully opened, cleansed and energized. Bow down. Let's inhale for Om. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti 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 Hare Om. Bow down one more time. Be free, be true, be real, be you. Namaste. Your heart is your soul house. It's the most precious place. And for a lot of reasons, we tend to close our heart. And a lot of the times we tend to listen more to our mind than our heart. Now you have your heart fully opened, ready for you to listen. Take the next minutes maybe to keep embracing this energy or write it down, the things that came up. Thank you so much for practicing with me. And I see you on our next day. Bye-bye. Namaste.